What England needs is a foreign campaign to unite it. King Henry sets his sights on Palestine and calls for a crusade to capture the Holy Land in the name of Christianity. Will this win him English hearts and take the focus off his dubious claim to the throne? Or perhaps he's doing it to ease his conscience for snatching the throne from King Richard II.